And my forearm is bigger than most guys' thumbs. Now, if you run across some guy whose thumb is bigger than your forearm, you really should try to leave. See, now with my forearm against his thumb, the thumb works as a lever to rotate him over. Now then, I've got Code Geis the way I want it. I mean, I code my watch. If I don't, see, now it's already loose, and now I'm going to have to go fight for it. So this other hand right here close by just adds another dimension, in my opinion. Now, kicking down right there in his eye, but if he would have gone down with his foot sticking back, gone down like that, step in here and crushed his ankle, and that fight's over for that night. He's not going to get back up.